I think RaRa is an amazing talent, and I hope he goes a long way. I hope people open their ears and their hearts to him.
He just has a very genuine personality. I think that, you know, anybody who sees him or meets him or encounters him, he's passionate, he's genuine.
His music is soulful, and it's soulful at a time where Atlanta's missing that.
He always has something to say bigger than just going to the club and drinking and smoking.
I feel like he's a solid young cat, man. He's a stand-up cat, man.
I think he continues the tradition of dope Atlanta lyricism with meaning and message, but just jazz.
He's naturally a gifted MC, a gifted producer. Busting the tiny weed, trying to keep the shit in the street. They come with retreat, they ain't finding
no flex in the lawsuit. Nigga trying to work with rock like he dang. He never had a sense of entitlement. He always felt like, I'm just ready to work, I'm just ready to give, I'm just ready to do it. You know, that impressed me.
One thing that stand out with RaRa is that he has his own feel. You know, he has his own story to tell. And you know, that's always been a rap. Everybody was different from the story. Street
nigga. Yeah. Nigga. I knew that he was here to compete. He going at this shit like it's all he got. You can only be as passionate about a person as they are about themselves. You can only work for someone as hard as they work for themselves. Gotta go to coke money. Gotta go to street. On probation, we parole, still rockin' rollers. Got the gold on, I got it like a roller. Got a pocket full of money, mouth full of trucks.
He rapping his ass off.
To me, RaRa is the beginning stages of a Scarface.
I think everybody's gonna be pleasantly surprised and he gonna come out of nowhere.
Come with us, so can't talk much, we can stand to it though. Watch a minute, Gucci 10 and